So today I want to talk about all the things that could happen to you if you're deficient in omega-3 fatty acids. Now typically when people think omega-3, they think fatty fish, and that is absolutely true. Like salmon or sardines, very, very good sources of omega-3. But when you consume a fish that's not very fatty, like codfish, you're not going to get a lot of omega-3 when you eat the meat. But if you have cod liver oil, okay, which is a concentration of oil in their liver, you're going to get a real good source of omega-3 fatty acids, as well as vitamin A and vitamin D. So if we compare the cod liver oil to even salmon, you're also getting an additional benefit of vitamin A and vitamin D. So I do recommend that 2 to 3 times a week you consume fatty fish or do some cod liver oil or seafood to get your omega-3. Because if you're deficient in omega-3, these are the 15 things that could happen to you. You can develop rough, scaly skin, okay? You can also develop dry skin, as well as dermatitis, which is kind of a general name for inflammation of the skin. And that can be eczema to all the way to psoriasis and everything in between. If someone has dermatitis and they take omega-3 fatty acids, usually you see a nice improvement right off the bat. Dry eyes could be another symptom. Dry hair. Age-related macular degeneration. Arrhythmias. Arrhythmias can develop from an omega-3 fatty acid deficiency. Fatty liver. So you would think that consuming fat, that's what this is, would make the liver worse, but no, it actually makes it better, especially if you're doing the right type of fat. Hypertension. So an omega-3 fatty acid deficiency could increase the risk of hypertension. Also, it can increase the risk of angina, that's chest pain, and actual heart disease, loss of memory, dementia, inflammation. It can increase your risk of getting inflammation. Also, mood disorders like depression and even anxiety, increasing your risk for getting allergies and ADHD. So you can see the vital importance of omega-3 on the brain, on the heart, on the skin, and on the eyes. So if you want a little bit more information on this topic, I put a video up right here. Check it out.